Five, back at the crash site. He's got a broken leg, needs help. I'll check around for supplies, then head back. Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle. Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Structure up that hill.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet. Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here. So what's it for? Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
That's not working.
Wonder what's inside. What's all this about? What are you doing, Ryder?
Oh, shit.
That can't be good. Oh.
It's a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
That door opened.
Some kind of research lab?
Watch it! What is it? Dead.
So now killer robots too?
To get back home would love this place. Sure you don't want to look around in here?
Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Oh, damn!
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
Last one's down.
Let's not wait around for more.
one's here. Wonder what happened.
Cora, we read you. You're alive!
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
Cora, we've got your back!
They're trying to pin us down! Doing a good job of it, too!
Ryder, light them up!
I'm on it!
Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still up? In one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We didn't stop for a chat.
There's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We didn't stop for a chat.
They go try an airdrop. Try an airdrop.
Don't let up!
Ah! Lightning zapped their shuttle!
Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet!
Since when do rocks float?
Go with it!
Heads up! Another shuttle incoming!
This weather?
Guess we got their attention.
Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me!
I'm here!
Still alive!
Here!
Present!
I can't get a bead on those things!
There's too many of them!
Just keep firing! We can do this!
Man, these guys don't have to fight. Ah! Damn shrapnel! Damn, they won't let up!
Stay pissed. Use it. Will do.
Just remember, we need that ammo.
Strangle them if I have to.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit!
Take cover! Take cover!
I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
I'll take that chance. It's not any better on the ground. We're just human lightning rods running around here.
Not if we can turn the lightning off.
I don't follow.
I have an idea. Rendezvous at my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move. Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point...